A Boise inmate who walked away from a low security facility is back in custody this morning. Police picked up Delaney Krieger within hours after she walked out of the East Boise Women's Community Reentry Center. The 42-year-old was convicted of drug and theft charges in Twin Falls County. She would have been eligible for parole next February.